Florida has a lighthouse beacon too, but it seemed to me that it was more than one beam. In fact, I thought it was more complicated than St. Louis. But maybe it's just not continuous. Obviously, it's not continuous. They turned it off. Maybe it's the bill.
Oh, wow.
This guy is still here. I thought I backed up enough to see bow wakes crashing into bow wakes. Boy, whatever it is, if it's an electrical phenomena, it's being pushed ahead by the thunderstorms. It's a mosaic of three circles. If the resolution of the thing is 1 kilometer, that's pretty wide. It's wider than that. and we can pretty much guess that distance. All of these critical points can be pretty much identified exactly, I suspect.